I don't know about anyone else, but I really feel it's a privilege to be here tonight.